Have you ever felt an unsettling situation when you feel, oh, this exact situation has happened to me before? And then you start remembering when it happened and boom, the feeling is gone. Well, you just had a deja vu, which means already seen in French. It is an eerie feeling which you feel the same moment has already happened in your life before. Maybe from your dream, or sometimes you feel it actually happened in your past. So far, we are not sure what exactly causes deja vu. There are many theories to explain the mystery. We will see 5 most interesting theories for relative cause of deja vu. Hologram Theory. This theory was proposed by Dutch psychiatrist Herman Snow. According to this theory, our brains are like holograms, meaning that you can recreate the entire three-dimensional image from any fragment of the whole thing. The smaller the fragment, the fuzzier the final picture will be. According to him, deja vu happens when in current situation you experience some details in the environment, such as sight, sound, or smell, which is very similar to some remnant of memory of our past, and our brain recreates an entire scene from that fragment. Dual processing. This theory is based on the way our brain processes new information and how it stores long and short-term memories. In our brain, the information enters in more than one way, and sometimes the information entered through the various sources doesn't synchronize quickly, causing it to make an assumption from the half-processed information. In our brain, the temporal lobe of brain's left hemisphere is responsible for sorting out the incoming information. Temporal lobe receives the incoming information twice, with a slight delay between the transmissions. Once it receives information directly, and second time after it passes through the right hemisphere of the brain and returns to the left hemisphere. If that second transmission is delayed slightly longer, then brain might put a wrong timestamp on that bit of information and register it as previous memory because it had already been processed. That could explain the sudden sense of familiarity causing the deja vu. Divided thinking. The divided thinking was the result of an experiment with subliminal suggestions. During the experiment, they showed photographs of various locations to a group of students with the plan to ask them which locations were familiar. Prior to showing them some of the photographs, they flashed the photos onto the screen at subliminal speed, around 10 to 20 milliseconds, which is quite longer for brain to register the photo, but not long enough for students to be consciously aware of it. In these experiments, the images that had been shown subliminally were much more familiar than other images. This means when we are distracted with something else, we subliminally take in what's around us, but may not truly register it consciously. Then, when we are able to focus on what we are doing in somewhat similar situation, those surroundings appear to be already familiar to us, even when they are not expected to be appeared, causing the feeling of deja vu. Reincarnation theory. If you believe in reincarnation, then this theory might make sense to you. It is believed that we lived as a different person in our previous life, and we came into this life with no recollection of memories from the past life whatsoever. But there are some people who claim to recall all details accurately from their previous life. According to this theory, people reflect various states according to their level of consciousness. Just like when we are drunk, it is very difficult to remember what exactly happened as we are on the different conscious level at that time. This is the basic principle of this theory, as deja vu happens at abnormal level of consciousness, and the feeling you get during that particular moment is happened in your previous life. The feeling might be triggered by the sense of familiarity. The theory cannot be scientifically proved or disapproved. It is just a matter of faith regarding this theory. Parallel Universe. Personally, I find this theory very interesting, as many physicists believe in multiverse, that is, there exists more than one universe than ours, also known as parallel universe. The multiverse in quantum physics is very much like radio waves. According to this, as there are various radio frequencies exist in your living room, and when you tune on your radio, it picks one frequency and thus that radio station. Similarly, our universes are consisting of various atoms, considering you as one of them, and they are all vibrating at different frequencies, meaning they are not in phase. But when two atoms from the two universes vibrate in unison, then they are in phase. As you are experiencing deja vu, that means you and the other atom in the parallel universe are in phase, and you can move back and forth from one universe to other universe, which is a possible cause of deja vu. During normal time, we have no access to these parallel universes, as we are not in unison with them. Perhaps our deja vu experiences are considered as a window into a parallel universe. As deja vu is experienced by 2/3 of the world's population once in a lifetime for a fraction of seconds. However, there was one 23-year-old British man who was trapped in deja vu for 8 years. He even stopped watching TV, listening radio, or reading newspapers because of constant feeling of already knowing everything. In one situation, once he went for a haircut, and when he entered the room, he had a deja vu. Then he had a deja vu of deja vu, where he was completely trapped in the time loop where he couldn't think of anything. But scientists believe that the person's anxiety has caused the deja vu, which led to causing more deja vu for him. There are similar phenomena like deja vu, such as James Vu, known as never seen. This is the sense that something which should be familiar is alien. For example, a common word which suddenly seems strange. Then there is presque vu, also known as almost seen. This is the sense of being on the edge of epiphany or realization. For example, recalling a memory. And the last one is deja intendu, also known as already heard. This is the sense of feeling sure you have heard something before, like a snippet of a conversation or a musical phrase. These are just theories for deja vu. Which one of the deja vu theory you can correlate with the most? Share your thoughts in the comments below. And I will see you in the next video.